I've been praying you'd forgive me.
There's a difference between forgiving and forgetting. Hello?
Eric Whitley, you are bound and determined to make me as fat as a tick.
Well, Helen, if Mother Nature didn't like curves, she'd have made the world flat. And this summer, I'll make you a peach gelato like none other.
I love peaches. Because, hold on a second. I'm going to forget that.
I'm not looking to create chaos in anyone else's life.
Of course.
I'm just trying to find the answers for my own. It's Miss Helen, you should answer that.
Hello.
Please stay back.
No, that you called us. That is my son's car.
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry, but I need you to stay back and let the first responders do their work.
Maddie, is Ty all right? We don't know yet. Okay. Christ is Father, loving Lord. Be with us in this moment of trial. Deliver this child into safety. We ask this in the name of your sacred child, Jesus Christ. Amen. Wait a minute, that's Kyle. That's Kyle. That is not Tyler. That's Kyle.
Kyle, be driving. Where's Tyler?
Hey, it's Tyler. Who's message or text?
I'll straight to voicemail.
Hey, Tyler, it's your dad. It's an emergency. Call me, son.
You're the parents?
Yeah.
The driver is unconscious. The paramedics are assessing him and then transporting him to the hospital.
We'll meet you there.
We'll also transport the passenger.
The passenger.
Wait, the passenger. Is Tyler in there? Is Tyler in there?
I can't see clearly yet, ma'am.
Oh, God, is it Annie? Is it Annie?
No, wait. Then they're all supposed to be at prom. So CT and Ty and Annie and Simon. Where was Kyle?
Kyle was at Mary Vaughn's. He was with Nellie. Annabelle, call me right this minute. I love you, sweet girl.